All right, guys, welcome back to Impact Moto. This is a bit of an oddball one. I'm just gonna let this camera record riding through this area just south of Ice Harbor Dam. Cool little area, public property, and it's like you're not supposed to do some types of shooting there. You might be able to see from said sign here. But it's still a cool place to ride through and not be a hooligan, just kind of check it out. So that's what we'll do. Should be nothing more than 5-10 minutes, really. It's not that big of an area, but it's kind of neat if you didn't know it was here. pretty much does it. We're basically pointed south right now, and there is another probably third of a mile on one road that's down by the shore that you can take south from here even farther. But that is it. It's a dead end back there. So yeah, just a quick little jaunt through the Martindale Habitat Management Unit. And yeah, thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Later.